Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error with the error code 0x800F0954 while installing .NET framework on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. First of all, the procedure would be through the Registry Editor window. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to HKEY Local Machine, Software, Policies, Microsoft, Windows, Windows Update, AU. Now we will create an entry in the right pane and the entry will be named USWU Server. So I'll copy this name, right click in the open space, New, DOR 32-bit entry, paste the name, double click on it and make sure that the value data is 0. This means that this entry is disabled. Click on OK to save the settings. The next solution would be to clear CBS logs. First of all, go to solution number 2. Copy the path mentioned here. In this path, C is the system drive. If your system drive letter is different, please change accordingly. Press the Windows key and the R button and paste the path here. Hit enter. This will take you to the CBS folder. Select all the options. Click on delete and select continue to delete all the entries. Then search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, copy this DISM command and paste it here. Hit enter. The last solution would be to install the .NET framework via PowerShell. For this, copy the command line mentioned here. Search for PowerShell in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated PowerShell window. Paste the command here and hit enter. This will resolve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.